Sheriff, I think we've got another crime on our hands. Adams and I were checking the archaeological collection to make sure nothing else had disappeared when he found an entrance to an unexplored cave. He went to check it out and never came back. You can try Dugan's underground passage. It begins in the cell. I'll take you there. I'm glad you made it. Adams disappeared in one of these museum buildings. I'll head back to the police station to see if anything else has turned up.
Thank you. Greetings, mortal. I am Heimdallr, guardian of the gods. You now stand at Bifrost, the Rainbow Bridge. Restore the Rainbow Amulet to open the way from Midgard to Asgard.
Hello, tall human. I am Lori, the best blacksmith in the greater Midgard and Asgard region. I know what brings you to the Iron Forest. Fenrir has broken loose. My duty to the gods means I must help you. So listen up. To chain up Fenrir again, I'll need to forge a chain from impossible things. The sound of a cat's footsteps, a mountain root, a bear's nerve, fish breath, and white raven's feather. I don't care how you get all of these things. Just find them and bring them to me. I'll also need Mjolnir, Thor's hammer, to forge the chain. And the lock can only be made from Freya's golden tears. Good luck.
Thank you. Greetings, mortal. I am Freya. I know you require my tears, but I will only shed them if you return my lost necklace, Brisingamen, to me. Good luck.
Thank you.
I hardly believe my eyes. Brisingamen is even more beautiful than I remembered.
also need Mjolnir, tall human, and may the luck of the gods be with you.
Hey, are you okay? You must have passed out. You look like you've seen Fenrir himself.